Blood pressure is one of the most important factors for development of heart attacks. In India, over 3 crore people suffer from heart problems. To salvage life in such situation, 2 lakh surgical procedures are performed per year in India. Blood pressure is one of the important risk factors. Early detection of blood pressure and its proper management will go a long way in preventing heart attacks. Change of lifestyle in the form of eating healthy food, doing regular exercise, avoidance of sedentary habits. The food has to be selected in the form that whole grain food, foods rich in vegetables and fruits, and avoidance of lipid-rich food goes a long way in preventing heart attack. This will in fact reduce the burden, financial and otherwise, on the family members and keep a person away from heart problems and go a long way for healthy life.